Hey guys, so today's video, I kind of have a confession to make. I've been hiding something for a little bit just because I didn't know how to tell you guys and I wasn't totally sure yet, but I took this today and my temperature is completely normal. This is a thermometer, you know, 98.6, everything is good. Oh, did you get confused by that thumbnail? If you couldn't tell yet, this video is about the worst thing to grace YouTube.com. Clickbait. This is probably the fifth clickbait video you've clicked on today, if you're lucky. So this video is clickbait versus reality. Give this video a thumbs up if you hate clickbait. And let's get on with the video. Yeah. I was uploading this video and what was that?
Oh my gosh.
Did we hit a curb?
I think you hit the curb, Shelby.
Oh my god, I think there's a scratch. What do we do? The tire is totally scratched up.
We can't drive. We have to call. My mom has AAA.
Okay, are you calling them?
Yeah, I'm calling them.
God, I can't believe
this. Hi, we just found a car accident.
Yeah. Tell them what happened.
Yeah, the tire has a little scratch on it. Can you bring us a new one?
Okay, so we got our Starbucks. Here it is. Oh. There's an almond in this. We have to go to the hospital. I'm allergic to almonds. Go, Kirsten, go. Or was it cashews? Monica, do you remember?
You're allergic to cashews.
Oh, all right, we're good. Just kidding. So Kirsten's car got stolen. We've been looking around for approximately like 2 minutes and we don't see it anywhere. I'm gonna call the cops now. Okay, just calling, it's ringing. I can't believe her car got stolen.
Oh, Shelby, it's right there.
Shh. Okay, so we're going shopping now. We're going to Nordstrom Rack.
There it is. Okay. Whoa, $189.
There's so much stuff here. Like, if I bought everything, I'd be bankrupt. I don't want to be bankrupt. Okay, Monica, could you record something?
Yeah.
That was so embarrassing. I hope no one saw that.
What was embarrassing?
I tripped.
She almost fell down.
God, Monica, you're so insensitive.
Shelby, everyone trips.
It was so embarrassing.
Everyone trips.
Guys, check out this cool gazebo I found.
Awesome.
I'm totally gonna get married here when I get married in like 10 years. So we're at the beach now, and I was like, oh my god, what if I pushed Kirsten in? Should I do it, guys? Oh my god, she fell in! Oh my god, are you okay? Oh my god, I can't believe I ate all of that. Like, I look like I have a food baby. Like, if you didn't know me, you'd be like, are you pregnant? All right, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you're not too mad at me for that thumbnail. It was pretty weird to take that because I was like, this is so fake. Clickbait's pretty annoying, but I don't think it's ever gonna go away because it really works. I guess we just have to accept it and make fun of it because it's ridiculous. Subscribe if you liked it. The button will be down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.